Hi, welcome back to my video. So as you saw in the video, we're going to be taking a look at a drawing robot. So this is the drawing robot. It's kind of heavy, and all you need to do is to place a pen in its holder and just send the photo you need to draw on your computer to this, and it will draw for you. And all of the parts you see right here is 3D printed. And the special thing about this kind of drawing robot is it can draw on any kind of book or paper. And my favorite part about this is it can also write your homework. It can also draw like a heart diagram, a brain, or anything related to drawing that is helpful for students. And this particular robot was sent in by Maker Q, and more details about him in the end of the video. So let's get going. So this is the box. So let's take everything out. The control board is inside this, and this is all 3D printed just by him.
So let's move that.
And these are the 3D printed parts. These are ABS plastic, so these are really, really tough, and these are not PLA. It lasts much, much longer. See, what I love about these are the products are high quality, and the packaging is really, really good. So I have organized everything so you can better visualize what you get in the kit. So here are the 3D printed parts. Here's the keychain. Here's the data cable. Here's the control board. A power adapter. I don't know what these things are. We will figure it out. Here are two stepper motors, some screws, servo motor, a belt. Those are some metal rods. So let's start building. Around the robot, these two are the stepper motors, also called as precision motors. So when we spin it under, you can see it moving. So these two move at a specific speed to make it move X or Y axis, and the pen is placed in the holder right here, and you screw it, and this piece can move up or down. So here's the pause and play button, and inside here is the control board. So let's draw a few more pictures. So I have placed the plotter right here, and I'm going to be using a normal book just in case I mess this up for the first time. Now let's place our pen just above the book, and now let's start drawing. So it starts drawing. Now this only takes about like 2-3 minutes. So our first picture was successful. Now let's draw a few more. Now this one is my favorite one. You can take a picture of your homework using Adobe Scan, and it will draw your homework for you. Just send it to your computer and convert it to single stroke writing, and see how detailed that looks. And you can literally be watching movie while the robot does the homework for you. So to draw a picture of me, I need to take a photo of myself. Now we're going to Photoshop and remove the background and crop it. Now I'm going to be using a software called Processing to convert the image, and using Inkscape I'm going to convert it to G-code. So let's try drawing it. Three hours later, the picture is finally finished, and look at how detailed that is. The fact that it is drawn by a pen is really amazing. Now let's step it up a notch and draw something colorful. Color pictures are slightly harder because we need four different pictures. So the first time I drew, I used fiber point pens, so it broke down. So I'm going to be using some ballpoint pens this time, and that worked perfectly. Not the best color pictures, but for a pen drawing, it actually turned out to be really good. So that was the video, hope you guys enjoyed it. And like I said, this is really really useful for students that can draw diagrams or even do your homework. So if you're planning on buying this, you can check out MakerQ's website, shopmakerq.com. So in shopmakerq.com, you can buy this in three different ways. The first one is the fully assembled robot, so you don't have to assemble it yourself. The second one is the robot kit. All the components you will need is included in the kit, where you can build it yourself. And the third one is only 3D printed parts. You don't get the components. In case you break it, you can buy that. And it's also available in prepaid and cash on delivery, and it ships to all over India. Also, don't forget to subscribe to MakerQ's channel right here. I'm also coming with some new experiments because most of my viewer base is children. So that is all for the video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you got more ideas on my videos, please comment down below. So click here to watch my last video and click here to subscribe. See you guys next time.